वाइस चेयरमैन ऑफ द कमेटी श्री पारस सावधान, ऑफिस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ चेंबर ऑफ टैक्स कंसल्टेंट विदेश एंड अशोक, पास प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ द चेंबर श्री यतिन देसाई एंड श्री अकबर मर्चेंट, काउंसिल मेंबर एंड ऑथर्स ऑफ द बुक ब्लैक मनी बुक एंड ऑल द डिग्निटीज ऑफ द डायस, मरुदा इज ऑल्सो देयर. I welcome all of you for the release function of Chamber's publication on the black money. Friends, Prime Minister Modi ji, who has been under pressure to deliver on his promise to bring back black money, struck a tough note while defending the law. His government has bought on the 69th Independence Day of India, he said, after its enactment of black money, every week people call us and complain that we have passed a very strict law. They call it is a draconian law and a black law and say that officers would harass them. We need injection if the disease is serious. Doctors always warn us about the side effect of such injections. Similarly, this disease is so serious that if we want a treatment, we will have to bear the side effects also. I know some people are upset with the law which we have passed. They find it troublesome. We have received many messages for diluting provision and relaxing it. Today, I would like to tell Team India of 125 crore countrymen that even while bearing the side effects, we are moving forward against the black money. As per his statement, government efforts are already bearing fruits. Government has given some grace period for declaring undisclosed income, and today people have come forward and declaring their undisclosed income of the large amount. This amount will occur to country exchequer. It will benefit the poor of India, Modi said, adding that people were no longer able to take their illegal money abroad. Now coming to the subject, we believe CTC Black Money Book is a wonderful contribution by all 22 authors who have attempted to bring all issues together. It is about you and everyone else who wants to advise your client on the black money law and one-time complex compliance settlement scheme. There are so many leading articles are available in the market, but I would like to share that with better awareness, you can make better choice, and when you make better choices, you will see better result. Today we have the seminar on black money also. After the release, we have the seminar. I would like to share a few words for that also. To help decode the critical nuances and implications of law, in today's seminar of the black money, we have invited luminaries of the profession, C.A. P.P. Oswal, C.A. Nihar Jambusaria ji, C.A. Mayur Nayak ji, and C.A. Nilesh Kapadia, who are specialized on subject decided. We are confident that this seminar will help all of us to enhance our knowledge on the today's subject. Friends, Chamber of Tax Consultant was established in 1926. It is one of the oldest voluntary non-profit making organization formed with the object of educating and updating its member on the direct tax law and other allied laws. Our membership comprising of chartered accountant, advocates, tax practitioner, corporate members and student members. We are regularly organizing seminars, lecture meetings, study circle meetings, study groups meetings and outstation conferences also. The members present here, I request all of them, if they are the non-member of the chamber, kindly become a member of the chamber. Thank you very much. I now request Shri Rahul Akane ji, chairman of this research and publication committee, to take the chair. Thank you.
speak with Chief Justice Dr. K. Shivaram, Senior Advocate from the High Court, President of the Chamber of Tax Consultants, Shri Avinash Dalmani, Vice President of Asia, Vice Chairman of the Research and Publication Committee, Bharat Sagar, respected senior delegates. I welcome all of you today for this release function organized by the Chamber on the application of the black money law. It is my pleasure to invite all of you and my gratitude that all of you have come today. We all know that by the time the Lok Sabha elections of 2014 were to be held, the issue of black money law had gained a lot of momentum, which required all the political parties to make some commitment on it, which was made even by the present government. This promise of the present government is now fructified into a codified law which is known as the Black Money Act. As the President pointed out, this new law has many facets, and particularly there are three streams of view which we see which percolate from this law. The first view is that this law really would not help us get back the black money. This law is really a dumb act. The second view is that, well, this law is perhaps a multilateral attack on the citizens of this country. And third view is, well, this law is a good step towards the end, which is getting back the black money. And therefore, let's appreciate the law as it is. Now, the present publication, which is by the Chamber of Tax Consultants, incorporates a holistic view that gives importance to all the three views. We have the view of Mr. Ram Jaipurnani, who believes that this act is not going to do anything to this country. Then we have views of C.A. Rashidan Sanghi, who believes that this law is a multilateral attack on the citizens of this country. And then we have views of other authors who, by their wisdom, interpreted the law as it is, which will be useful for any professional. So this publication has 295 frequently asked questions with more than 40 practical case studies. And there are, as Avinash Dean pointed out, there are 22 authors. And there are two retired ITAT vice presidents. We have a chairman of the Income Tax Settlement Commission who has also given his contribution to this book. So essentially, the book is divided into six parts. The first part is the introductory part, wherein we have the views of Mr. Ram Jaipurnani, the author, the views of C.A. Rashidan Sanghi. And Rashidan Sanghi has also covered the impact of black money law in lemma, DTA, poem, etc. Then the real book starts, which is the basic concept which is covered by C.A. Yogesh Thar. Then we go into the one-time compliance scheme, which everybody wants to know, which is the thing till the 30th of September. So we have eligible persons, etc., covered by C.A. Mayur Nayak. Then we go into valuation by C.A. Sunil Shah. Then we go into immunity's consequences covered by Advocate C.R. Vadva, S.R. Vadva, who was the retired chairman of the Settlement Commission. Then we have C.A. Paresh Shah covering modes and how to go about this one-time compliance scheme, how do we get credit of the taxes, etc. Then we have R.P. Garg, who distinguishes between the OTCS and the VDIS, gives the overall picture of what this, you know, OTCS annual is. Then we go into the next part, which is assessments, and we have former Commissioner of Income Tax and practicing advocate Trasha Allah, who covers the tax authority and assessments. Then we have appeals, rectifications, revisions. Then we go into penalty, which is covered by Advocate K.C. Singhal, the former Vice President of ITAT. Then we go into prosecution, which is covered by Advocate Zulfikar Memon and Parvez Memon, who are the proteges of noted Advocate Majid Memon. And then we have our detailed chapter on FATCA, which is covered by C.A. Meadows from the Lawrence. And then we get into case studies, specific case studies on OTCS, regular provisions, etc., by C.A. Neha Jambusaria. So this is how the entire book is. Of course, like, I would say, well, this is a landmark of this act. With this, I would request our President Avinash Lalwani ji to give a bouquet to this chief guest, Dr. K. Shivaram.
Thank you.
like to invite all the past presidents of Chamber of Tax Consultants and all the authors who are present here on this day for the release of this publication. All the authors for the review.
Many more. I'm like very happy to see Imam Shandere also has come to dysfunction. My old friend. Thank you, all of you, and for giving the opportunity. We are going to have the, I think, very good session. And Goswal is good. Goswal and Yamusaria, Mayur Mahak, and Dinesh Kapadia are all going to discuss various issues on the subject of the black money. I may share with you not on the subject is concerned, because that is not my subject. And the one may recollect that from 1951 to 1998, about 13 amnesty schemes have come, 13, almost all 13. All the schemes are for shorter period, then government go on extending for some more time. And the tax evaders at that time used to say, all right, we pay the tax this scheme, after 5 years one more scheme will come, so that we pay at that time. That was the 10 earlier days. Every 5 years there was one scheme over there. But we must appreciate, you see, the first time that government come out with the one is shorter scheme where within the time bound you have to make the, if you desire to go for scheme, you go one time settlement. Another is that what I find that the, to curb the black money, they come out with the legislation, which is an honest attempt on the government to the give the message to the tax evaders, hereafter nothing going to happen, that if you evade the tax, if you don't come within that, then you face the consequences for it has going in that. So whether the act will serve the purpose, the time only will tell. That is too early to comment on that, good or bad. But at least the attempt from the government seems to be very laudable attempt, and it deserves to be complimented. And as a practitioner, what I feel that our role is that the whether the act good or bad, as a practitioner, what I feel that the our idea will be to study the act, apply the law, and if somebody comes to advise the as per the law, this is the provision. But I always believe that the publication is the best mode of educating the tax professionals and the SSC as well tax administration. The reason being very simple, when publication comes out, you take the publication and then you give it to your junior, a junior will give it to his clerk, and you go on reading. That is how it goes. And when it gives to somebody who is, you know, tax officials or the SSC, he also reads. And then he may have some mind. Suppose now let us say there is a publication for the tax administration. Some of the officers may read the publication minutely, and if the amendment required in the act, they may try to bring out on that. This is possible only by when you are having the publication like this chamber. Let me share with you, when Rahul Akhani came to me that, sir, we are having seminar on the black money, you want more publication? Then I said, how many days left for that? He said, only 15 days. Unfortunately, my experience with the associating with so many publications of the chamber or the federation, I found it not possible at all. Then he said, no, I spoke to the author, they said within 10 days they will give the answer. Then I told him, it's possible, you catch hold of my good friend Madhik Kapasi, you sit with him, so that if that is possible, then you can able to bring out publication. And then they try to contact, and I think I must say that with their hard work, on 15th August, possibly we may all, most of must be taking the rest or saying, whole day they sat in Madhik Kapasi's office, I am told that they completed the entire book on that 15 days. That is a great achievement. I think Rahul Akhani was there and our Paras Savalaj, who else was there? Somebody else was also there. Yes, who said that team was there, that should be. I don't know other team members, at least these two I know, that's the reason I mentioned these two names were concerned. That shows that how the people have made it possible to bring out this publication, and otherwise possibly normally when you plan the publication, normally it takes month together. Sometimes after a year also not able to publication also. Many times you have seen federation also, we try to bring publication, only 80% come, 20% you have problem. The 20% never comes at all, so that's why the publication is have the difficulty. But these boys have done excellent job, and I think that the first time that you 228 questions, question answer, the price is I think very nominal. How much price you are charging? Okay, what time is the price, they decide on that. But I am advising all of you, please try to purchase the book. For this reason, not that I am telling that reason, you will see, any of these authors, 22 authors, those who have contributed this. If you go for an oral conference, the charges will be at least more than 10 times that you publication. Oral conference after. Rasa Rasa, you agree with me, no?
Yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes.
So therefore, I think this is the one of the finest publication as of today we have. And I must say that the entire credit should go to your two young people sitting over here and his committee as a team to bring out this publication. And that my only desire is that what we may think of that, all that is a publication, that could be a lot of amendment may be possible. And every year, you know, like after the budget or some amendment we like to come, it can be revised. If it is, and it can be revised and it can be once again made it possible. And with this, I thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. But I had an opportunity to read some of the articles written by some of the authors, and it has given me an insight what are the difficulties, what we may face it over that. Otherwise, possibly I would not have read the sections, because as they say that all that you must read this, at least go through some of the articles. I have gone through it, and some of the articles were excellent quality, I am telling you. I have written by some of the eminent professionals, and some of the thought, you know, it's very difficult to conceptualize. Some of them said that this provision is bad in law, some of them said that this is not workable, and it is conceptually, it is very good. It is what I feel, it is the team of the chamber, and it's telling me it is possible to do that, otherwise not possible to. I can certain publication the short panel 15 days are concerned. With this, all the best to the chamber and its committee. Please give a big hand to the committee and the opportunity.